Alright, so this is KP, tell me, Ajaz versus Coco was the game of the week.
Yeah.
And you guys had a fantastic game tonight. So tell me, what's your reaction? How was the game?
The game was excellent, you know. Our whole plan was to, you know, execute. So we went on the drawing board, make sure that what we put on the board, we executed when we got in the game. I mean, I thought it was an excellent game. Both teams went very well. At the end of the day, we both had our chances and didn't put it away.
As far as football game goes, we are a little bit downhearted as compared to our opponent. We held the game throughout the game. We dominated the game. We didn't put our chances away. Finally, we scored a goal within less than a minute or two. We had a poor defensive display and the poor redeem.
I mean, Ajax is a good team, you know, but as you can see, the Cockers from the beginning of the season and the Cockers now, you know, is a different team. You know, we're trying and working hard to work toward progress, you know, and we're just trying to take it one game at a time.
I mean, the community have seen that there's a lot of improvement since your arrival to this team, KP. So tell me, this game tonight, again, like I said, this was a fantastic game, okay? So tell me, what is something that you actually regretting right now that you could have done at the start of this game to get a victory tonight?
I felt like I should have gotten the ball a lot more because truly, when I do get the ball, I feel like I draw one or two people towards me, and me playing that ball and getting the next pass back, you know, help us to for our attack information to be pretty good. You understand me?
Yeah.
So I feel like I should have got the ball a little more.
So you know,
one of the youngest players on the team.
Yeah, yeah.
For a margin, like I said, last week, all of us scoring goals. The more you put goals in the net, the more you keep your opponent behind you. You know, when team are down one, they fight more. They count 2, 3, 4, they fight less. Overall, was a good game to both teams. We came out with a draw. We are still number one. We are looking forward to the playoffs and to focus on some of the mistakes we're making now. As far as stats goes, people seem to take it as downgraded because we went from winning to now losing and drawing games. But we are keeping our head up, focused, you know. We know that $300 or $350 for the regular season is already in the bag, you know. we are just keeping our head up and thinking about how to focus on the playoff. So, you know, so the reason why we are coming out with these games is, you know, rotation in the squad and, you know.
You know, that's good attacking force for Caucus. I feel like I should have got the ball out.
Good. For the rest of the season?
Well, my expectation is to keep getting fitter and keep playing. But it's not a one-person thing. You know, as Caucus, we're a team. You know, and the most important thing is to stay unified. Get our, you know, older guys, some of the guys that, you know, are not fully active right now, get them a lot more active. You know, we need to train a lot more. We need to do a lot more fitness stuff. And I think in my prediction of the season is that if we work hard and play one game at a time, I feel like we can play with anyone.